see, a man's personal life got nothing to do with his mission.
But Malcolm X, he started talking about a lot of different fouls. What Malcolm X didn't understand, Malcolm X was a nationalist. He was blessed by the teaching of Elijah about the black man being God. But Malcolm X didn't know no lessons. He didn't understand the lessons. Elijah Muhammad said there's no such thing as a white Muslim. Meaning that it's against the nature of a white man to give total and complete submission to the will of Allah, which is the definition of the word Muslim. Malcolm X went to the East and seen white people making salat. So he said, Elijah Muhammad lied. Because I seen white Muslims praying in peace with black people.
They were praying to some mystery.
It don't matter who they were praying to. The fact is, he called Elijah Muhammad a liar. But Elijah Muhammad didn't lie. He just misunderstood what Elijah Muhammad said when he said what he said.
He said, all white people is the devil by nature, made to be destroyed and not to be given another chance. He said that you have some white ones by faith, but by nature,
they devils.
If Meg did this.